Hi students, this is your Professor K from MWell Education. So let's start the lecture. The topics are skeletal chemical equation. What is skeletal chemical equation and need to balance a chemical equation? So let's first start with the skeletal chemical equation. So as in my previous lecture, I have told you what is unbalanced chemical reaction or unbalanced chemical equation. So the same case here, I have written something skeletal means unbalanced. But let's talk about the definition of chemical reaction, in which the reactants and products are identified with their chemical formula, but their quantity and proportion is not identified. I have written an example for you. The preparation of magnesium oxide, the reactants are magnesium and dioxygen, and the product is magnesium oxide. So this is a skeletal chemical equation. Obviously, skeletal means unbalanced. Now you are clear with the chemical formula of reactants, you are clear with the chemical formula of products, but you are not clear with the proportion. Proportion means this is the element magnesium, you are having only one atom. This is again element oxygen, having two atoms of oxygen, but on the product side, after reaction magnesium oxide is formed. One, this is a compound, magnesium and oxygen. I have uploaded a video, the difference between element and compound. You can watch for the clearance between element and compound. Okay, so magnesium, oxygen, magnesium oxide, one atom of magnesium, one atom of oxygen. So we are very well cleared with the chemical formula, but we are not clear with the proportion, because here two oxygen atoms, here one, kind of unbalanced, kind of need is an unbalanced chemical equation. So you are very well clear. And one more tip, you can pause this video and can have the notes, you can prepare the notes, because you will not be able to watch the video sections again and again, again and again. But once you have prepared the notes, it will be very easy for you near the exams to revise all the things. So my advice is that keep your notes ready in the very first go. Okay, so that is clear, that is clear. Skeletal means unbalanced. Okay, next. So what is balanced chemical equation? If I have to write the balanced form of this chemical equation, the balanced chemical equation will be this: 2mg plus O2 gives you 2MgO. Now you are very well clear here, two atoms of magnesium on the product side, also two atoms of magnesium, two atoms of oxygen on the reactant side, same two atoms, because this two will belong to this element and this element also, means two magnesium atoms and two oxygen atoms. You have to understand this thing. Okay, so what is the need of balancing, need to balance or need of balancing the chemical equations? Students, the need to balance chemical equations, in your previous class you have studied a law, the law of conservation of mass. What it states? It states that mass can neither be created nor be destroyed in a chemical reaction, or in other words, the number of atoms of each element remains the same before and after a chemical reaction, means the number of atoms of each element should be same on the reactant side as well as on the product side. Because see the balance, two atoms of magnesium, two atoms of magnesium, this is reactant side, this is product side, two atoms of oxygen, two atoms of two, because this two will belong to this. I will clear more about this when I will dictate the topic, when I will clear the topic of how to balance a chemical equation. So I think enough for this section, and that's all about this lecture. This is your Professor K from MWell Education, and please subscribe us for some more good stuff in the future. Thank you.